Magnesium. When the dandelion flower is really big, it's super sweet. And if you take the leaves, the smaller leaves are sweet, the bigger leaves are more bitter. You can juice them or leave them steep in hot water and make a tea. If you dig around the dandelion, you can take the roots, dry them, and then in the winter time you can use them as tea, so your magnesium levels stay up.